I am Vandana Shiva, born in the Himalayas 62 years ago. And for 40 years of that, I've dedicated myself to total commitment to serve the earth and all her beings, including human beings. Three traditions have shaped my life. The tradition of the Indian civilization that sees the earth as the mother, and all of us, all beings, all plants, all rivers, all mountains, as members of the earth community. Vasudeva Kutumbakam. Vasundhara is the goddess of the earth, and we are her children. The second tradition is my scientific training in quantum theory, that the world is not separable. Everything is connected. And then is my teachings from women from my region who came out in the 70s and hugged trees and said, we won't let these forests be cut because they protect us. And these are not square feet of timber. They are the soil, they are the water, they are the air. Today we call it ecological services and functions of nature. Last year, our beautiful region had the most devastating climate disaster. 20,000 people died. I've carried a little rock from the Ganga, our sacred mother. And fascinatingly, it has two beautiful white circles carved on it to remind us life is about circles. This was probably living organisms millennia ago that went to the bottom of the ocean, became calciated, then rose with the Himalaya and became limestone, and then rolled down the Himalaya to become these beautiful gifts. These are not inert matter. They're not dead matter. They are life. And with this rock, I commit myself every moment of my life, every moment of my thought, every moment of my actions, to bring into reality the beautiful peace prayer that my tradition has given us. May the peace of the skies, may the peace of the space, may the peace of the plants, may the peace of the waters, may the peace of the earth be with each of you. Because protecting our species, defending the climate, and protecting the rights of people is about making peace with the earth and peace between people. And I know as a species, we were not meant to work ourselves into extinction thinking we are being smart. We have more intelligence and more humility, like the phoenix, to rise into another civilization where all beings, all diversity, and all future generations of all species can thrive. That's my commitment.